I think initially it gives me a chance to get here and exhale and to take in new air.
Coming necessarily to work on choral technique, but you are working on being a better person. And when you are a better person, you'll be a better conductor and teacher for those that you work with.
The gifts that are given to the individual are ones we have no choice but to use.